On March 25th, 1774, statesman Edmund Burke named John Hancock and Samuel Adams as those who should be punished rather than the town of Boston during a debate on the Boston Port Act in Parliament. The names of the Sons of Liberty were becoming well known in London.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.